Could still very ever so slightly just blend the very bottom off. It's not exactly dry, but we'll just take some off this way. Yeah. just check how she layered it. every snip of hair is so satisfying when you get it cut at the salon. I feel like, just like, ah. Yes, trim it off. Trim it off. Just a little bit. I personally like it a little bit more smooth at the ends too, and like more blended. So we will do that. Yeah, just a little bit more. It is a little dry, but not much to do with that. So now, what I will do. Half up hair look, it actually looks really nice.
A half up hair?
Yeah, they're like, if I were to...
Like, from the 90s? Little,
yeah, and make a little bun back here, it's really cute. Because you have really thick, straight hair. It's a really nice look. Mm-hmm. You should do it more often. Winnie sometimes does this to her hair, it looks really nice.
Winnie does?
Just slightly. I dropped a comb. Just bring it down. Just look at the length. Same thing, point cut, kind of diagonally again. Down. Higher. Lower. Okay. Now I should feel much lighter. Very nice. Does feel less blocky. Go ahead and feel that side.
Yeah. Feel softer.
Yeah. It was blocky earlier.
It was, wasn't it?
First this way.
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. First like this. Okay. See all of that. That.
Last one. This way.
Last one. It must look funny. I'm like crawling on my knees.
Yeah.